the first research you do is on your own candidate, or on yourself if you're the candidate. You hire an op researcher, and the first work you want to do is on yourself to know what your opponent is likely to find or how your opponent is likely to attack you, so you can prepare for that and your consultants can prepare to answer that.